Puerto Rico, island of peace, tranquility, and where the natives know at least four of their five last names.
Hola, señor. Necesito algún tipo de asistencia, por favor.
Whoa! You're either a really hot Puerto Rican lady, or a hallucination in 3D, or in this case, 3DD.
¿Usted me puede ayudar, por favor?
Sorry, lady, I don't know any Spanish. But since we are in Puerto Rico, I could speak roasted pig Latin.
I am looking for a big, strong man to help me carry my lounge chair.
Gee, I hope you find one.
I am talking about you, señor.
Lady, I'm not very strong. I got a hernia picking up the check at dinner last night. Besides, isn't your husband here?
No.
Your father?
No.
Have you got any brothers?
One.
Ooh, what's his name?
One.
I know you only have one. You just told me so. But what's his name?
One.
Okay, lady, I get it. You can count. Let's see. Have you got any strong sisters?
Jess.
Well, what's her name?
Jess.
Jess?
Jess. Her name is Jess. Short for Jessica.
Well, maybe she'll grow. How old is she?
Ocho.
Bless you. Do you need a tissue?
No. She ocho. She ate.
Well, I hope she enjoyed her meal. By the way, what's your name?
Consuela Dolores Conchita del Diego de H. González.
Wow, you sound like a crowd. Do you mind if I call you Herman?
Sí.
Yes, I do. Quite clearly. What is this, an eye test?
No, no, señor. Sí means yes.
Oh, and how do you say no?
No.
Oh, come on. Tell me.
No.
Okay, so don't tell me. See if I care.
You don't comprende.
I don't even understand.
No means no.
No is no, and yes is sí?
Yes, sí, sí.
Hey, hold it right there. I am not a sissy. I am a manly, macho type fellow.
Are you really a macho hombre?
Have you ever heard of the running of the bulls in Pamplona, Spain?
Oh, yes. Sí, señor. That is very dangerous. Were you brave enough to run with the bulls?
No, but I know someone who had a cousin who knew someone who wanted to.
But, señor, you are a little strong, aren't you?
Yes, Herman. I guess I just don't know my own strength.
That's all I wanted to know. Let me go and get my little cousins.
Little cousins?
Yes, I am babysitting.
Aw, that's sweet. I love children. Me and my big mouth. Next time I go on a vacation to Puerto Rico, I'm going to Paris. Maybe even France.
Hurry up, señor. We only have 4 miles to go.
I wanted to pick up women on the beach, but this is ridiculous.